my channel. I am Lara if you are new around here. In today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you 10 looks wearing just this one t-shirt. So we're going to be doing 10 different styles. I really hope you like it. And don't forget to subscribe if you are new. So this t-shirt is from the H&M Conscious range and it was, I think, £6. It is so soft and it's a really great fit. I'm going to be going with a double denim look first of all, which I think is a little bit kind of difficult to pull off sometimes, but I love this oversized Primark jacket. It was £14. I'm wearing it with my Hallie jeans from New Look, which were about £18, and my high tops, which I've just busted out a lot recently. I haven't worn them for so long, and I do really love wearing them. They're also really comfortable as well. So you can wear the jacket as a traditional way, or you could wear it over the shoulders, which just gives it a little bit of an extra bit of styling. So next up, I'm wearing this top, which is from Quiz, and it was very, very skimpy. So I thought I'm gonna put it on over the top of a t-shirt, and I really love how this looks. It does have that waistband, which is a bit annoying, but you can obviously get different styles. I'm wearing it with a very basic block heel from Primark and my Hallie jeans as well. And I really love how this one has turned out. It's so, so simple, really easy to put on, but I really, really love it. Okay, next up, I'm wearing this. It's from Knickerbox. Does anyone remember Knickerbox? I don't think they're around anymore. And it's a nightie, and I'm just gonna be putting over the top of my t-shirt. And as you can see, this one is a little bit short, but it gives you an idea if you have a silk dress or anything like that. I've teamed it with my Pretty Little Thing boots, which are sock boot, but for a more dressed down look, team it up with some Converse. You can see how much more casual it looks and easy it is to wear. Like I said, a simple silk dress would look great with this as well. The next look is these paper bag shorts. They are a high-waisted paper bag short from Primark in a baby pink color. I really love this look. It's great for just running around on a summer's day with some trainers on as well, just to keep it super casual. And if it does get cooler, of course, you can wear it with a jacket, any jacket that you like. I like this oversized one with it as well. And I just feel like this is a really super casual look that I really, really enjoyed putting together. So next up, I'm gonna be tying a knot in the t-shirt, and I'm gonna be wearing it with a maxi skirt. This skirt is from Primark and it was about £10, I think, and I love it. And I really love how this is looking together. I'm teaming it with some mules, just a pink color. Again, these are from Primark, I think they're about £10. And I just really love this look. I love the t-shirt knotted up like that, just to make it look a little bit different, and it covers my most conscious bit around my tummy. I'm gonna switch it up now and change into some white jeans. This is a bit like the double denim thing, double white. So I'm gonna be putting a little bit of pink to it, blush color. You could wear this with those mules as well, but I really like these wedges. They're from Zara, and I just think they give it a little bit of an extra lift if you wanted to be a bit more dressy. Wedges are great for the summer if you're in a garden or at barbecues or anything like that, because they're not going to get lost in the muddy grass. So I'm going to be popping on a headband. This is from Primark. I think it was about £1.50, and I'm going to be putting on some trainers. These are Liberty Print Nike trainers, and I just feel like it's a nice casual look if you didn't want to be as dressy. So next up, we've got a frayed black denim skirt. This one is from New Look, I think. You could pop a belt with it, but I just left it plain, and I'm going to be wearing these amazing Jones boots, which are in a leopard print, and I just think this looks really cool, really put together, but really easy to wear. If it is a bit chilly, just pop on a bomber jacket. This one is from Topshop, and it is in a khaki green color, as you can see, and I love this jacket and this look. Okay, next up, I'm gonna be going for a very easy to wear pinafore dress. This is from Primark. It's super, super old, as is everything, because I'm doing a no buy year, but I love just repurposing things. So I'm gonna be mixing up and putting a bum bag with this and a headband, which is also Primark, just to give it a little bit of shape and definition around the waist, and some throwing on some old Converse. And actually, I think maybe I'll try it without the bum bag, as much as I thought it was a little bit different, a bit cool. I really like the Converse. It just dresses it down quite a lot, makes it quite cozy and casual. Next are some good old denim jean shorts. These are from New Look, and I love the length on these, but I'm gonna just add to this look, and I'm going to be putting over the top a Topshop cami vest, which is a kind of casual, but looks really, really cool over the top of a t-shirt, just a bit different. Next up, I'm gonna be wearing my old faithful black leather look leggings, and I'm gonna do a side tuck of the t-shirt just to make it look a little bit more put together. And I am also going to be wearing my Public Desire boots. These just uplift the outfit. I'm gonna be wearing this pink trench coat from Primark, and it's a super affordable outfit, making it look really, really special and dressy. If you wanted to be dressy, obviously you could also wear trainers with that. So there we go, guys. What was your favorite look? Let me know in the comments down below. I really hope you like it. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to leave a comment and subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.